Ja takaisin tähän mukavaan pelin pariin. Olen taas pitänyt pikkusen taukoa tästäkin pelistä. Melkein jo viikko. Taukoa, mutta näitä takas tuo ja laitetaan. Sinne kerran pitäis varmaan ehkä mennä.
Help! The sandlot! It's Cypher! Somebody please help us!
Sounds like we've got trouble.
Impressive. By the way, have you seen a man named Axel? I expect he's here somewhere.
Like I care.
You see, Axel's no longer acting in our best interest.
Is he with the organization too?
Yes.
You're having a fight?
Not a very organized organization.
Don't let your guard down. Axel will stop at nothing to turn you into a heartless.
Gee, thanks for looking out for us, mister. But I'm sure we can take care of ourselves just fine.
Glad to hear it. Axel aside, it would break our hearts to hear something happen to you.
Hearts? You don't have any hearts.
True, we don't have hearts. But we remember what it was like. That's what makes us special.
What do you mean?
We know very well how to injure a heart. Sora, you just keep on fighting those heartless.
Let's jump in after him.
How come?
I'm not sure, but maybe he'll lead us to the organization's world.
Don't be reckless. Do you want to end up like Riku?
What? Hey! Wait! What did he mean, end up like Riku?
Hey! How about you get out of my town now? You've caused enough trouble.
Riku.
Have it your way. Come on, guys.
Hold it.
Make up your mind.
This goes to the strongest guy in Twilight Town.
Thanks, but we don't really need it.
Whoa!
Oh, Sora! Pence, right?
Do you know a girl named Kairi?
Kairi? I sure do!
Then you better come to the station.
So, how do you guys know Kairi? Kairi was really here?
Yeah. And she said she was looking for you.
Tell me where she is!
Well...
What a romantic story.
If you stick around, Sora's bound to show up.
Yeah, he said he's coming back.
Okay.
What took you so long, Kairi? Somehow, I just knew you'd be here. I tell you, Kairi, you've got a lot of guts jumping right into the darkness like that.